And based upon reports from our crew members we met as they came in last night, at the time of the incident, they believe that they may have been on board the rig and not able to evacuate.
Right now, we have observed from the air a 1 mile by 5 mile sheen of crude oil, a crude oil mix, and light sheening, rainbow sheening.